All right, so I'm hanging out here with the Dolan twins, and they just wrapped on their 42-show world tour. That sounds amazing. How was that?
It was amazing. It was unreal. The most unreal experience of my life.
I bet. So help me understand something, guys. What is it that you do on tour? Because you don't sing or dance, right?
No, definitely not. Definitely do not dance. Can't sing.
Okay, so what exactly do you do?
Again. Don't need to be outside to be lost. I think I need musical medicine or something rolled up for these thoughts. I wanna forget the times I wasted. Wanna forget some of the times I was wasted. Sometimes I ain't got time for no one else, let alone time for me to have some me time. People try to say something, say a lot of things about how you should buy a lot of things, but everything ain't always what it seems when shit start tearing at the seams. What do you got to hold on to if you wake up in a hard one? And what would you choose to hold on to if I told you I knew where we were going?
Woo!
Yeah, sorry's right. I'm sorry for you. All right, Gray was actually feeling a little bit under the weather, and he didn't want to get sick, because if he was sick, we might have had to cancel a show or something, so he slept, being a responsible young boy that he is.
Hey.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna go to Redmond Square right now. Yeah, and Snapchat it and say be here at 5:30. And bring costumes. Yeah. Why would he ever do that?
She's a wallaby.
I hurt myself. It's great.
Today we have a show in Melbourne, Australia, and Grayson is going to be disguised as a girl and pretend to be a fan of us. My perfume, because I smell nice for Ethan. Well, that didn't work at all.
Hey guys, love you.
Yeah.